Good Saturday evening. I'm Saida Abbas. Thank you so much for joining us. We start tonight with a home invasion. Erie City police and emergency vehicles were called out to the 500 block of East 22nd Street Saturday morning. According to police, several men forced their way into the home and shot the homeowner. The victim was taken to an area hospital for a treatment of a minor gunshot wound. City police are still investigating.